Now it could be a rainbow, but I need your help making it into a rainbow. If you could just show some colors, right? Show some colors.
Blue.
Purple.
Red.
Color.
White.
Color.
White.
Obviously green is my favorite color. I'm more than blue and yellow combined. Okay, choice of colors. Choice of colors.
Red.
Green.
Oh,
I
got it.
Before I do this, I just want to say I see some lovely people here. I see some lovely people here. And I see some people here. I'm only serious. So this is a Kumbaya show. I know what ostracized anyway. Okay. Can everyone just clap to get some energy going here?
Woo!
I don't know where it is. Rainbow. It's not in here. It's not in here. But I snapped my fingers. It's gold, but it's not my pot of gold. Let's see here. I'm gonna make this disappear. Now that's not a hard trick for me. But as hard as in 2 seconds, okay? So I'm gonna make it disappear.
Alright.
In my record time. If you could just point to a ball. This one? Okay, now I'll put this one away. Watch this. I gotta make the champagne disappear. This might take a little bit longer than the beer. If you could just put this down here.
Okay, so, if you could just stand beside the star.
Star?
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Okay, so you're going to hold your wallet here, okay? And you're just going to put it in your pocket. In my pocket. Okay. And then put your hands here, like, you're just on the train. Yeah. I would usually pretend to be a cop, just like your research, okay? So, sometimes pickpockets will bump into someone and steal their stuff, okay? So I'm going to do a little demonstration of how I used to rob people. Let me know if you can feel something, okay?
Uh-huh. Oh, I can feel something already.
Can you feel something?
Mm-hmm.
You feel something?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, now, stand here. Watch this, okay? Now, a good pickpocket, you know, they can steal the cash out of their pocket, okay? Steal the cash out of their pocket. But a really good pickpocket can steal the cash and put the wallet back in their pocket. So I don't have your wallet, so check the pocket.
Oh my
gosh! So, you know, I used to be a thief, but I was also a victim. You want to hear my victim story? You want to hear my victim story? So, I was robbed before.
Oh, thank you.
I was walking home one night, and a gentleman. He doesn't get the title gentleman, but then walked up to me, googly eyes, wearing a ski mask, okay? And he asked me for my pot of gold. He's never gonna get it. I said, what do you got? What do you got? I said, I got a wallet. I got some money. So he said, what's in the wallet? I said, it's a dollar. He said, I'll take that. Okay, so put the dollar in the balaclava. Smart. Yeah. And he said, come on, hurry up, I gotta go, I'm busy. And he said, what time is it? And I said, it's like 5 o'clock. He said, oh, you got a nice watch, I'll take your watch too. He took my watch. I said, what do you want? It's broken. I said, oh, please don't take any more. My wife will be so mad. You know, if I know things, she'll be mad. And he said, wife? I said, yeah. He said, well, married? He said, yeah. He said, you got a ring? I said, yeah. He goes, I'll take that too. So he took my ring. And he put it in the ski mask. All these things in ski mask.
Yeah.
But when he got home, looked inside, there was nothing at all. Because I'm the magic leprechaun. I still have my ring, my watch, hello number. Sometimes you win, sometimes you lose. Shall we get any gamblers here tonight? Any gamblers?
Hey, cameras?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. You know. All right. This guy's obviously a gambler.
He obviously
lied to
you. Coming back up.
We all use the same victim twice. I mean, long term change. Just stand right there. So, you got good audience presence. So, what I'm going to do here tonight is I'm going to make a little prediction. So, okay, here. Prediction. If you could just hold on to this prediction, just for a second. Just keep it under here.
Okay.
We got a prediction. So I got. Taste the rainbow. Yeah. So all the skills. You want some skills? Yes. All right, skills. Alright, so, I'm going to put a couple of skills in the bucket here, okay? I've got the prediction letter over there. You guys over here in the back, can you move a little bit closer? It's okay, I don't buy that. I'm a vegetarian. Sit a little bit closer.
Yes. When I watch the sports,
you look like you're like a nerd. He's nerding me in. I'm not doing it. Come a little bit closer. I'm not gonna nerd you in. Just come closer. Okay, so I guess I got a couple of Skittles here.
And watch it.
A couple of an array of Skittles. I'm gonna put them in the bucket.
Yeah.
Place to stop in.
I love that. I'm late, we were sick. Okay, that's all part of the show's distraction. Thank you, Grandma. Alright, we got a purple one. Okay, so we've got a couple of Skittles, and we've got a red one. Alright, so we've got an array of Skittles, okay? So, you got a prediction above here. What I want someone to do here is, if this is right here, you can just point to anyone, so it's a free choice. Just point to anyone.
Oh.
If you could just come up here. Thank you. Put your hand in there. I just grab a skill. Anyone. Just put your hand in. Don't look, no. I'm not asking you to put your hand in my pocket, Jesus. That was good.
Are you doing anything?
Okay, turn around. No, what color is it?
Orange.
Orange, okay. So that's the prediction, okay?
Okay.
Let's see here. So if you could just go back to over there. Okay, so. Alright, so we've got all different Skittles here.
We should feel
If you could just, this gentleman here at the wine, if you could just open the prediction envelope.
We got a gig.
Open it.
Open it carefully, but the seam, because there's paper inside. And I'll rip it. Yeah, just like that.
Oh,
if you could open the paper and read out what the prediction is.
Read it out.
Yeah.
Okay. Orange.
What?
Orange. Very impossible. Yes. Orange. Like fire. Okay, so, as you said, I came here tonight to find my pot of gold. And I can't seem to find it, so maybe I'll take my champagne container and make this my pot of gold. So, has anyone here got a dollar bill? Or a 5 or 20. Or your car keys. Can you trick your car keys?
He's got one.
Okay, dollar bill. Okay.
Yeah, relatively easy setup.
So you don't need to rob people, just gotta ask. So smart people here, eh? But so, money, I just attract money. What is it? I will have a cut. I gotta get my pot of gold. So,
stop. If that's true, stay out of the tip jar, will you?
Alright. So, we got the $1 bill. Okay. And I'm gonna show you how I attract money. Okay, this is like a business meeting. Okay.
I'm attracted to
you. I will come to you.
Hey, I wasn't kidding. Stand by the tip jar.
I recommend you watch the same motivation speech as ours.
Well, you might take the tip jar money.
So, look, I'll show you another example of that. How you can just manifest money, okay? So, I lost my pot of gold earlier. Cool, fine. So what are you going to do? I gotta make myself another one, okay? So, look, if I just...
Into itself.
Okay.
How many coins were in there?
Somebody wants to.
Seven. How many coins?
How many coins?
Six.
Yeah, six is right. Yeah. Six. Yeah.
Let's try it again. Okay, so watch this.
Yeah, he's ready.
I'm in for you, so let's go.